Hey everyone, Viper Jewl here, and today, in another episode of Full Glory, or actually this one rather, we are using someone I have not decided on yet.
One on one.
You know what? Let's go Jigglypuff.
Jigglypuff.
No. Yes.
Jigglypuff.
I'll get my hat. Usually I pick the one with the bow, but you know what? I kind of like the one with the hat. And my main goal with Jigglypuff is to rest on someone. That is it. It is to rest on you. Ganon! I don't want to play a Ganon. Get. Ganon's... Full Glory Ganons make me so nervous, because they can just throw out anything. And half the time I won't be able to block it anyway. Why? Because their connection probably sucks. Like, there's a slight bit of lag, but it's manageable. For now. Shoot! That was supposed to be a full hop! Wow. Yes, you're great. Keep rolling. Keep rolling. You keep rolling. I'm gonna catch you with a rest. Side B? I think someone just called me from another room. I know a lot of people say, oh, I heard my mom calling me, but I think I actually did just hear my mom calling me. See, I'm afraid to take him off the side with a bunch of fairs, because he can just side B. Spike. Dang it! I was trying to scare him! I know a lot of people, like, when you chase them like that... you have no more jumps. Dang it! That's right, he did get the edge, didn't he? Don't. I didn't pay attention to see if he got the edge or not, so I guess he did. Being that his jump was back. God, man, he can kill me at like 50% if I'm not sorry. If I'm not careful, not sorry. That's not the word. He could probably kill me before 50%. I'm freaking Jigglypuff. But I did not see the opportunity to safely go for a rest without killing myself. His name is Desquid. If you went Jigglypuff, I don't like you anymore. Don't be that person. Don't do it.
Three, two, one.
Okay, sorry if that showed up. I had to fix the mic. It looked kind of like super close to my mouth, so I'm not sure how loud I was. Dude! What kind of punish was that? On my very, very poorly spaced rest. Unless he was counting on the fact that I didn't know that the Warlock Punch has super armor, so I guess he wanted me to just attack him. That was almost my life. Shoot! Nope, I know about the no cooldown after that. I'm not dumb. I catch people with that all the time. Just throw out a random up smash for no reason. Up smash, down tilt. It catches most people. So, yeah, I throw out random up smashes purely for that. I've ever said how much I dislike the Ganon-Jigglypuff matchup? Not on Jigglypuff's end, on Ganon's end. Is what I meant. I mean, even though she's one of the lightest characters and super slow, I just have so many problems versus Jigglypuff as Ganon. Take me off, take me off, take me off. Come on! What's up? Puff that forward smash, how you like that? Take me off! Dang it! Take me off, take me off, take me off! Nope. I got my rest. I'm happy. I'm happy now. I wanted him to side beat me off the side so badly.
One on one.
Bye, Chitsu. Let's get somebody else. We have a player 2, people. No name, just a player 2. Who was I using? Oh, keep my hat. Spence. Ew, he's too cool to have the R. He's not Spencer. He's just Spence. Okay. Mr. Too Cool for an R. You're very roly. Are you a smashy one? Dang it! That was so late! I was waiting for that. Oh, I could have rested! What Jigglypuff throws do you actually use to get something out of her? I have no idea. Because like I said, when I use her, I only have one goal. To rest on you. So I don't bother learning her. No, son! Ah, oh, that was my chance. I didn't think that was gonna kill. Okay, we got 2 rests.
One-on-one.
I will be happy with 3. I will be ecstatic at 5. I was fine with 1. I got 2 now. I want that 3. I want 3. He changed colors on me? Oh, it's serious now. He changed colors. Everybody knows it's not your main unless you use the right color. So that can excuse losses. That's how it goes. Sir, can you stop being a roly-poly-oly? That was an opportunity for a rest, but I don't think it would have killed, so I didn't go for it. What is with all these Marths and down airing now? I used to barely run into any Marths that did that. That's why, you know what, what's wrong? Don't forward smash, don't forward smash, don't forward smash! Okay, I got 3. Can I get a 5? I tried to puff. Don't puff, people. Drugs are bad for you. What did I just say? Don't puff. Accidental puffing. It's fine. No. Why didn't you hit me with a tipper or a shield breaker? He hit, I mean, that forward smash was so close, that was almost hilt. I was gonna say scabbard, but scabbard is what the sword goes in. Oh, that was my chance! Dude, stop with the rolling. I was... I wasn't gonna risk the rest, is what I was trying to say.
The winner is... Jigglypuff.
Okay, so we got three rests in. Three rest hits. I'm not counting failed ones.
One-on-one.
See you, Spence. Oh, that reminds me. There was this amazing store in the mall. I'm not sure if it's still there, but it's called Spencer's. It has, like, the coolest, creepiest stuff you can imagine there. Sleep. Are we about to have some Jigglypuff dittos? Are we about... Are we gonna be the... Ah! I can't even get it out! Jigglypuff dittos, let's go! Go, 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 let's go. Who are you?
Three,
dang!
Two, one,
I wanted Jigglypuff dittos, man! See, I'm fine if it accidentally happens, but if you pick the character... if you pick Jigglypuff against me because I beat you with Jigglypuff, screw you. Daggum small targets. Now, I tried to say no and nah at the same time, so it came out as now. Like saying now with an accent, now. Dude, stop. Maybe if I was somebody fatter. Norton, shut up. My antivirus is trying to tell me something. Everybody wants to tell me something when I'm trying to record. Haha! Four rests. Okay, four. Can I get that five? I would absolutely- Oh shoot! I forgot. I always forget. But if you get hit with the base of that thunder, that is bad. Bad news. Hit me with the top of it. I don't care. It's only the base I care about. I was going to break out into all about that base, but I'm not about to do that. If you had a little bit more percent, I would have rested. Oh shoot! Rested. I tried to shield, but it was too late. I thought I hit him with that aerial, but I guess I didn't. Oh, that was my chance! That was my chance! Dude, stop! I'm not even close! Come on, do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Come on. Shoot! No. It has to be all about the face. I refuse to sing it. I'm not singing it. I'm not singing it. Maybe I need to sing it to win! Okay. I'm now at the point where I'm afraid to do a rest, because if I miss, that's my life. Or not.
The winner is Jigglypuff.
Okie dokie.
One on one.
What are we up to? Six rests? I could deal with that. Can we make it 7? 7 is my absolute favorite number. Can we make it 7? Jigglypuff, what was that? With a name like that, I will excuse you this one time if you did Omen Jigglypuff.
Three, two,
okay, you're excused one time.
Go!
If it happens again, we're no longer friends. I believe I mentioned several times before that I hate fighting Jigglypuff. No! I knew it was gonna happen. Do I count that rest? It hit, but it didn't kill. So I'm not happy with it. That is not what I meant to do. I'm afraid to rest. I'm telling you right now. Mother. I should have just went for a hit. I tried to throw. Well, grab. Okay, that was your one free pass. If you're a Jigglypuff again, which I'm assuming you will be, then I don't like you anymore. That was your free pass, though. You have officially used it up. Dang it. Why would she ever do this? That just looks painful. Excuse me. No taunt etiquette for you! You have none! My Jigglypuff is pinker, therefore I win. According to the pink rules. Though I prefer the purple rules. But if purple rules are not in place, I will happily oblige. By pink. No! Mother freaking! Just hit me. Hit me. Thanks. Why you gotta be such a small target? Why could I land it on a Pikachu but not a Jigglypuff? Wait, I don't like you anymore. I said I gave you one free pass. You kidding me right now? I don't like you anymore. And I'm not going to be that person who leaves a hateful comment. We're just going to move on to the next person because there is no reason to be that person. You know, I actually have been playing a lot of Path of Radiance lately. No, not Path of Radiance. Yeah, that's what it is. I always mix up the two. Path of Radiance and Radiant Dawn because they sound so similar. Who was I? Oh.
Jigglypuff.
Give me my hat. Oh, I can't get a rest on you. I gotta play Catch the Sonic. This is gonna suck. I'm the slowest character in the game. This is gonna suck so much. Puffed. That's what I get for doing drugs. Don't puff. Throw me off the side. How do you deal with it? With the Jigglypuff versus Sonic matchup? I have no idea. Throw me backwards. I'm slow as heck. All of my moves are trades, pretty much. I have no projectile. He's waiting for the back throw. That's why you puffed through the shield. Except I was not supposed to land on the ledge. I was trying to puff through the shield and then fall and then puff him in the back again. Yeah, just throw out stuff, because I'm not even over there. What is he doing? Stop it! What is he trying to do? Whatever it is, it's not fun just waiting for him to come over there. And I can't chase him down because I'm freaking Jigglypuff. What the heck am I supposed to do? Alright, let's get this over with. One on one. Mr. I suck the fun out of videos. Oh my goodness, he left. Thank you. I didn't want to play you again anyway. Craig. Da Havoc. Okay. Dang it! I was trying to rest. I don't think I'm gonna make the sleep counter. I mean, the rest counter. To 10. It's not gonna work. Oh, I'm gonna get back thrown like crazy. Oh, that was my rest chance! God dang it! And I'm in a comfortable position. Shoot! No! 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 Why did I do it at the edge? out. Getting sloppy with the rest now. Ever since that Jigglypuff ditto. How about no? Again, how about no? No! This isn't even a good nest! Back throw. Back throw! It's not gonna kill. If you were at the edge, it would have killed. What are you doing? Oh! Bye. Let's just sleep on that. I want that official 7. I don't think I'm gonna get it. He left! Why did you leave? I didn't even destroy you or anything like that. He just left. Why? I only rested once, not counting that one at the end. And then I got killed for it. Why would you leave? Oh, this is just gonna be so much fun. You're gonna roll backwards? Just projectile, projectile? Till I approach and then smash? Or no projectiles. He used one! Ow. Why is he? I want that rest! Give it to me! Give it to me! Sorry, I just wanted to be sure I'd get it. No! Wow. Okay. Rest counter does not want me to get to 7. Official 7. And I'm afraid of him throwing out random... Look! I'm afraid of him throwing out random smashes because he's gonna do it. I already see what type of Toon Link he is. I shielded. But I just stood there. So I guess I didn't shield. No! Stop rolling! You have nowhere to go! Ow. What are you smashing? Is that what he was waiting for? Don't tell me he's smart enough to know that back throw killed. He doesn't play like an intelligent Toon Link. Case in point. No, 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 no! I could have rested. That was my easy 7 right there. Oh well.
The winner is Jigglypuff.
I'm mad. I just gave up my easy 7.
1-on-1.
I thought I was missing my hat for a moment. I had the wrong color. That means I was gonna lose. I went over this. You gotta have the right color. Everybody knows that. I mean, that would have been an easy rest right there, but it wouldn't have killed. At least I don't think it would have. Then again, I don't know anything about Jigglypuff other than resting on people. And I don't even do that correctly half the time. That was a freaking puff! Shoot! In my shield! I want the rest, but I know it's also gonna kill me if I miss it. Or if he recovers fast enough. Throw me off. You gonna run away? You gonna keep running away? Because you're winning? Get off. Screw you and your Toon Link. Well, at least he learned that projectiles are the way to go. Sort of. Not like I can't do much about him! It's hard enough trying to power shield. He seriously just rolled all the way across the stage. And I see as soon as he gets a free chance, he's constantly tapping A. Like, just trying to get out of anything I'm doing. Like that. Free rest! Oh my god! I would rather you not. I don't want to play you again. I really don't. Lucky number 7! Can end on lucky number 7.
1-on-1.
Goodbye, Dankings. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't know why it does that sometimes. It just freezes once you've already left. But anyway, I'm going to end the Jigglypuff episode there. I did not get 10, sadly. But I did end up on lucky number 7, which is my favorite number, so I'm happy. I can deal with that. Anyway, I'm gonna end the Jigglypuff video here, and I will see you in the next part, but until then, bye!